So I'm gonna try and flank these guys. Now this game does give you a sense of urgency, like we gotta clear these out pretty quick, but really I think the only sense of urgency oh nice. Man, I'm so glad my guys have boom shots. The only real sense of urgency is, if I'm not mistaken, that hold on. Gotta concentrate for a second. Oh nice. About to reset a freaking boom shot. Is that the gas barge will keep dropping Theron guards off. So that's really only sense of urgency, I think. Grab over here. Alright. I was kind of hoping that my guys would move up once I came down here, but one good thing that's happening is, oh shit, is that they're kind of drawing their attention away from me. Gun always feels like it's ineffective, but just gotta keep putting bullets in people. And so I believe he's our last guy. Well, I thought I would spawn more people in, but I guess not. Let's see if there's. Won't use all my bullets for sniping, but thought I'd just use one just in case he was done. Alright. Oh shit. Okay. I really like. What? How was I on target and not? I guess he, this should be good. Yeah. Oh, it's going down. I like that. This thing. It's kind of fun to use. I'm glad we got to use it a lot. I think, it's the last time we get to use that, though. That's the last one.
Ah, shit. Phoenix to Trescu. The stalks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by. Diverting a raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this.
Okay, run! Get to the building!
Well, it was fun fighting the locust while we did. Actually, we fight the locust.
Can I ask
one more time.
The bomb works? Didn't my father tell you that?
Actually, a few more times. What am I thinking? We're gonna be fighting a mix of Lambent and Locust. Now that I'm remembering a little bit clearer. Yeah, so, like I said before, we've been hanging on this sniper rifle for a while, hopefully to use against the mortar guy. Hopefully that dividend pays off. I think it will. I think we'll be okay. And that's where a collectible is if you're looking for that one. So again, the game plan is the guy shoots some mortar at us while we're trying to rush to the area that he's in. We get bombarded with enemies rushing us. So we got to deal with two things: the enemies, really tough enemies. Let's see if that can break. really tough enemies. You know, the creme de la creme of the locust. And, see if there's any gun. No, can't get over there. And, you know, we gotta deal with all that. So if I could wipe out the mortar guy.
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit.
Be nice. Be nice.
Everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel is alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn face.
Oop. I didn't mean to hit that. Sorry. I like this part.
At least I'll die knowing I guessed right. You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
And we killed this goddamn noise. Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
Alright. Here we go. Moment of truth, CFL. I lugged around this sniper rifle for no reason. Alright. I'm ready. See, he's gonna be right about there. There he is.
Dad, we're here. Just working out how to bypass this firefight.
I can hear a dude cracking.
Okay, well.
Yeah, she's
my second time. I got mortared somehow. It mortared right there in that area where those guys were at. And I died somehow, so. You gotta deal with this. This is that boom shot you get where I just picked up in the few seconds ago. Gonna wanna use it here, because man, they blitz like a bastard right there. Okay, your team's, see, I got hit right there like that. See his head right there? I'm gonna aim right here, because he reloads and his head pops up right about here. I've already tried hitting them from where you can see them right there, and you can't do it. Your reticle never turns red. But I think, if you see that second tick up, just right below it, like right where I'm aiming, it's probably the good spot. He does reload, doesn't he? See, yeah. Oh, shit. Damn it! Missed my opportunity. Okay, so he does reload. Let me kind of get a point of reference here. Maybe lean against this. No, this doesn't have those ticks like that other one. Those little notches. There we go. Get right here. Oh! Did I get him? So maybe right at that first notch. See that? I think I got him. Yeah. Alright, now I am going to have to do a beginner's guide to this game. Just to help out some people there. That'll really help. Oh my god, this fucking part's hard. Actually, I wouldn't know, but because I didn't actually try it. Without killing that mortar guy. But I remember playing on normal and dying here. So, if I died a lot on normal, I can't imagine people playing this part on insane, trying to get through all that bullshit. I know John did, because I saw his video. God bless his heart. Alright, so we got some of the Cantus. And some of those Riders. Forgot what they're called, I just call them Riders. Riders on the Storm. But my guys got boomers, so this is gonna be quite the lawnmower fest. just a little worried about the next section when the locusts show up. Let's see here. Stay right back here. Oh, there's a Cantus. See if I can get him. Oh, still. Oh, nice. Sweet. That is probably the biggest advice and tip that I think anyone can give attempting to beat this on insane. Always give your boom shots to your teammates. That has bailed me out of so many confrontations. It's sickening. All right. Now, hopefully they'll hang on to them. Well, they are going to hang on to them, but hopefully they'll use them against the Lambent here. But now I watched John's video, and John's video, they all got stuck behind that sand thing, so same thing might happen to me, but I'm going to take his advice right off the bat and go into that corner. I'm just trying to decide if I should take my boom shot with me or torque bow. I think torque bow is the smart way to go. Since I'll have 12 ammo and instead of 2 boom shots. Okay. See. There we go. Got some frags. All right. Got time to take off. Go go. Go 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 go. Go 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 go. Go 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 go. All right. Whoa. Okay. So I'm gonna try and take some of these pods off. Make our lives a little bit easier. Alright. Here we go. Oh shit, oh shit. I was hung out there way too long. Alright, got that one off. Put some shot into that. Those things are one hitter quitters. You don't want to get hit by those things. I think I've said that before, but because I know I edit out all my deaths just so you get the pure. Hey, my guys are still hanging in there. Just so you get the shit. So you get a better experience watching, you know. But you haven't seen my deaths, and I've died to those assholes quite a few times. I'm talking about the ones who throw the oh shit. Okay, now the Gunther is concentrating on me. That's not good. My guys are down. Oh shit. Okay. Now, it's gonna get a little tough. Okay, so. Oh, shoot, I have. Is that somebody that's out of? Yeah, it is! I don't know who it is, but they're gonna basically crawl all the way over to me. This is good. So I'm gonna have, like, extra help here. That's awesome, because in John's video, they rushed him when he was back here. Well, they didn't, like, blatantly rush him. There was just like a few guys that came after him, but
shoot the pods.
There we go. Now there's two of us. Alright. See if I can get that last pod. Watch out. Did I get it? I don't think so. No. This is asshole I need to get rid of. That Gunther. I need to get rid of him too, but I think of, oh shit, he's already up. Oh my guys are back up. Sweet. Where's the Gunther at? They killed the Gunther? What? Where was that big ass explosion that the Gunther does when you kill him? I guess I missed it. I'm not complaining, not at all. Maybe he's down there on the other side where I can't see him. But why would he go over there? That doesn't make any sense. You know what I think happened? Old boy went over there and woke up, not woke up, you know. Oh shit, hell yeah. Made that part look easy. I bet you, he got the other guys up and they just boomered him. Boomer shot him to death. Isn't your dad bomb or whatever gonna affect you? That's awesome. You know, fatally, you think you'd risk that? It won't work. Before the last boss, that was the hardest part, I thought. So, not that the rest in the way is easy cruising by any means.